Christ almighty, you've seen 8,000 goddamn wheels. I mean, choose one, please. Just one of them.
I know. This one. This one's pretty close. Pretty close. Odie, That man sweeping up over there, does he work for me? I mean, have you seen him before?
It was Nick, something like that.
Why is he looking at me?
I don't know.
Fire him. And make sure they use damp brooms from now on. Respiratory diseases are expensive, and I don't want a bunch of damn lawsuits.
Okay, but can we at least proceed with the instrument panel we discussed? The tool shop's ready to go.
No, I want to see the blueprints again.
Look, Howard, the deadline is now completely unrealistic. At this rate, the war's going to be over by the time she's done. Now, I need you here to help consult on vital decisions, and you're off dealing with movies. You got 1,000 goddamn workers waiting for you to make a decision here.
Hey, Odie! Take it easy, all right? I understand you're under a lot of pressure, but it's going to do me no good if you crack up on me like that. All right? Look. Take a couple hours off, all right? You relax a little bit.
Okay.
See your wife.
Okay.
You should have shown me all the blueprints.
All right.
Blueprints. Yeah, blueprints. I'm serious now. Show me all the blueprints. 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 I want to get this done right, so show me all the blueprints. 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 Show me all the blueprints.
Hey.